Rita MacNeil's Celtic Celebration. Starring Rita MacNeil, with her guests the Chieftains, Ashley MacIsaac, Barra MacNeils, Leahy, Mary Jane Lamon, Men of the Deeps, Kara Butler, Donnie Golden, and featuring the Spoon King of Chenecamp, Jerry DeVoe, Joe Rankin, and Fiona Fitzgerald. Ladies and gentlemen, from the Savoy Theater in Glace Bay, Cape Breton, please welcome Rita MacNeil.
We're going to do a song now that I'm sure everybody knows, so feel free to join in. It's called Mari's Wedding.
Come on again.
You know, the island of Cape Breton has a strong Celtic connection, where the sound of the fiddle is as welcome as the morning sun. Tonight, I'd like to take you on a journey where you will hear those sounds that have traveled the world for generations. And you know, it's the music that binds us together. It is appreciated by the young and the old. So let the song begin. Once upon a time, a song was written by a fine writer from Prince Edward Island, the late Jean McClellan. The song took flight when it was sung by a great singer, Anne Marie. The song is truly a classic. And as my way of paying tribute to these great folks, I like to do my own version with a little bit of fiddle, a little bit of pipes, thrown in here and there for that down-home feeling. Beneath this snowy mantle, cold and clean, the autumn grass lies waiting for its coat to turn to green. The snowbird sings a song he always sings. He speaks to me of flowers that will bloom again in spring. When I was young, my heart was young then too. And anything that it would tell me, that's the thing that I would do. But now I feel such emptiness within. For the thing that I want most in life is the thing that I can't win. Spread your tiny wings and fly away, and take the snow back with you where it came from on that day. The one I love forever is untrue, and if I could, you know that I would fly away with you. Along the river seems to say that it'll only break my heart again should I decide to stay. So little snowbird, take me with you when you go to that land of gentle breezes where the peaceful waters flow. Spread your tiny wings and fly away, the snow back with you where it came from on that day. The one I love forever is untrue, and if I could, you know that I would fly away with you. So spread your tiny wings and fly away, and take the snow back with you where it came from. You know that I would fly away with you. Fly away. trying to get them all to step dance, but I guess it's not that easy when you're playing the pipes. The word is out on our next performers. They are simply fantastic. Please welcome Leahy.
Thank you.
Please welcome the one, the only, Ashley MacIsaac.
Butler.
Jerry Duvall, Joe Rankin, and Fiona Fitzgerald. Thank you. The Fortress of Louisbourg is one of Cape Breton's most popular tourist attractions. Settled by the French in 1713, the seaport quickly became one of the largest in North America. The population of almost 10,000 included Scots, Irish, and Mi'kmaq natives, making it Canada's first multicultural community, and it thrived. The income from its fisheries alone exceeded that of the entire Canadian fur trade. The fortress, which was also a major military post, was destroyed by the British in 1760. Rebuilt 200 years later, Fort Louisbourg is the largest reconstructed site in North America. Today, the buildings are beautifully restored, including the King's Bastion, or barracks, which houses this chapel, and what a unique setting for the Barra MacNeils and myself to perform this song.
Or for any length of time,
Greatest Celtic band in the world, the Chieftains.
happens with a big doozer.
Whoa! Thank you, Patty. You've made this stage come alive tonight.
Oh, stop.
It's really incredible. No, it's true.
Well, the energy is here. The chemistry is good. The chemistry is good.
It's a great old theater, isn't it?
Yes. Wonderful. And great audience, yes. By the way. You're smashing. Thank you very much.
Now, one little thing I'd like to mention, the Chieftains are responsible for putting out a CD, and you've invited myself and some other performers to be part of it, and we're very excited. Yes. Well, I'm looking forward to it. Yeah. Let's do it, Patty. Thanks. This is a fun song called Johnny Be Fair.
Billy be fair and Billy be fine, he wants before to wait. And I would marry Billy, but my father up and said, I'm sad to tell you, Johnny, what your mother never knew. But Billy here, he's a son of mine, and so he's given to you. Oh, Johnny be fair and Johnny be fine, he wants before to wait. And I would marry Johnny, but my father up and said, I'm sad to tell you, Johnny. Never saw a girl so sad and sorry as I was. The boys in town are all my kin, and my father is the cause. If life should thus continue, I will die a single miss. I'm going to go to mother and complain to her of this. Oh, my daughter, heaven, I taught you to forgive and to forget. And if your father sown his oats, will still be needing fret. He may be father to all the single boys in town, and still he's not the one who sired you, so marry who you will.
My next guest is a traditional Celtic artist. She speaks this ancient language fluently. Would you please welcome Mary Jane Lammer.
Thank you.
North America's only coal mining choir brings chills to the listener when they sing songs that depict their lives in the mines. And when I hear them sing their songs, I'm transported once again to their world. Would you please welcome Men of the Deeps with Dust in the Air.
Dust in the air all through the mine, it's hungry on your lungs and you're old before you. Dust in the air all through the mine, it's hungry on your lungs and you're old before your time. You may walk on board a ship and you've gone to foreign lands. You may walk upon a farm and rub the good earth through your hands. Even in an office you can breathe air fresh and fine, but you're coughing and you're spitting dust a walking down the mine. Dust in the air all through the mine, it's concrete on your lungs and you're old before your time. The coal seems rich and gleaming, hides far beneath the soil. Black coal is what they call it and it's one with sweat and toil. But when your shift is over and you've gone to have your rest, you'll never get to spend black coal as lying on your chest. Dust in the air all through the mine, it's concrete on your lungs and you're old before your time. You may walk on board a ship and you've gone to foreign lands. You may walk upon a farm and rub the good earth through your hands. Even in an office you can breathe air fresh and fine, but you're coughing and you're spitting dust a walking down the mine. Dust in the air all through the mine, it's concrete on your lungs and you're old before your dust in the air.
In the air
all through the mine, it's concrete on your lungs and you're old before your time.
Isaac. In the early days, I had the great privilege to perform on this stage, as well as many other performers. And you know, in those days, we played clubs and pubs and bars, wherever there were people willing to listen to us sing our song, where the music of a thousand nights filled the air. We were all troubadours then. Jerome, I heard you play last night, and you took me back to the corner pub, where I saw the faces of the ones I love. They were waiting to surrender. Mokia Agus Man, to the echo of a thousand nights, where we held our court on Friday's time, where we missed our cues, but we made it right. We were all troubadours then, and we heard the words of Kimber a howl, and we answered with a quick caliban. They were phrases from another time, some were around and some survived, but we knew their heart and we knew their pride. We were all troubadours then. I still recall the ancient halls and the many nights we played till dawn, where I heard the voices of the ones I love. They were waiting to surrender. Moria Agus Manum, to the music of a thousand nights, where we raised our our hearts and we made our mark. We were all troubadours then, and we heard the words of Kimber a howl, and we answered with a quick caliban. They were phrases from another time, some were passed around and some survived, but we knew their heart and we knew their pride. We were all troubadours then, and we heard the words of Kimber a howl, and we answered with a quick caliban. They were phrases from another time, some were passed around and some survived, their heart and we knew their pride. We were all troubadours then. Yes, we knew their heart and we knew their pride. We were all troubadours then. And Joella's voice would fill the night. We were all troubadours then. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Our guests here tonight certainly left us with a night to remember, And I hope you folks feel the same way. Good night. Better than these folks.